Welcome back, Dynamic Gang. If you're new to the channel, you already know what to do. This is an original art. I'm gonna put the model that I got this position from. Again, you know, you could use reference for how the body is bending and whatnot, but like me putting the leggings on and the bikini, or I'm sorry, the bottom piece and the top piece. And that's all me. So, you know, as an artist or a person that likes to create new characters, you know, I usually look at references, you know, like models and whatnot, and I just use the poses and maybe the hair, and then I'll add, like, I added the ponytail right here. But I'm gonna put the description so you can see what I did, and yeah, so let's get into it. To call her. I'll leave the picture down, but you know where I got the reference from. But truth be told, this is all you have to do to practice drawing. Is the best bet is to keep on drawing like real life people, because if you could draw real life people, then you could pretty much draw basically anything, in my opinion. But if you disagree with me, leave it in the comments. Let me know. But thank you again. And yeah.